Hi viewers, hi everyone, welcome to Mind Maths YouTube channel. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and my name is Balaji Challa. I'm going to explain today one sutra from Vedic mathematics, and that is a square of a number. How we can do a square of a number which is near to powers of tens, means powers of 10 means 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh like that. Okay. And today in this video, I am taking the number which is less than the power of 10. And then we have to find its square. Okay. Once you see here, some examples are written, some problems are written. Once you see this, 9,989. Square, how we can find it's a square. Okay, easily I can write the answer easily. 9, 9, 7, 8 and 0, 1, 2, 1. This is the answer. This is the answer of 9,989 square is equal to this one is the answer. Okay. So how we can get this answer? We can get this answer in one step in 5 seconds only by using Vedic mathematics Urdhva Tiryak Sutra. This is the name of a sutra, Urdhva Tiryak Sutra. Okay, now let us start from first one. You see here 91 is near to 100, 91 is near to 100 and less than 100. So, we have to take its base is 100. Its base is 100 because of it is near to 100. That's why its base is 100. Okay, now we have to find what is the complement of 91 to 100. What is the complement of 91 to 100? How we can find its complement? Just how much we have to add to 91 to get 100? That is the complement, that is 9. Otherwise, we can get this one, this 9, complement of 91, just subtracting 91 from 100. So, this is the complement. And this is the base. This is the base of this number, and 9 is the complement. And now, we have to write 91 square. To write 91 square, first we have to find what is the complement of 91 to its base. That is base is here 100 because of 91 is near to 100. Okay. This is the simple way. And now you see here we have to write here 9 ja. That means square we have to find 9 square. 9 square is equal to 81. So 81 I am writing in right side of the answer. That means two digits will come here because of here base has two zeros. Compulsory we have to write 81. And actually I am taking this answer as two parts. These two parts I am dividing by using this slash. So right side part I am writing 81 because of 9. Its complement square is 9 square is 81. That is it. 81 written. And now we have to write left side part of this answer. How we can write? Just you see here the given number is 91 and the complement is 9. You subtract it. Okay. 91 minus 9. 82. So you write here 82. So the answer is 8,281. Is the answer, that is 91 square. 91 square is equal to 8,281. That is it. And now 94 square. 94 square. Here 94 is the given number and it is near to 100. That is why 100 is the base. And its complement is 6. Complement is 6. So the complement here answer. Its answer is answer we divide into two parts. Okay, the first part, that means right side part I am writing that is 6 square, complement square, 6 square 36. So here we should write only 2 digits, okay, not 1 or not 3, okay, in right side part, 2 digits we should write because of 2 zeros having its base, that is it. Okay, 6 6 36 completed and 94 minus 6, 88. 94 minus 6, 88. So 8836 is the answer. And next, 97 square. So here the base is 100, you know very well. And the complement is 3. So 3, 3 jar. That means the complement square how much? 9. But we should write here 2 digits. That is why here 0 should write. 0, 9 should write in the right side part of the answer. And next, left side part of the answer. What is that? 97 minus 3, 94. So the answer is 9409 is the answer of 997 square. Okay. And now let us take fourth example. 89 square. So it is also, 89 is also near to 100. So its base is 100 and the complement is 100 minus 89 is 11. Okay. Now, right side part of the answer. 11 square, 121. Actually, it is 121. 11 square. 11 square is equal to 129. But, we should write here 21 only. These two digits. Two digits only should write. What will do this one? Just we have to take over to the next left side. Okay. So, you write here 1 here. 121. Okay. Now, 89 minus 11. 89 minus 11, 78. But here we taken over. That is why 1 plus 8, 9. That is 7, 9, 2, 1 is the answer. This is the answer. Okay, it is very important in this. And now 989. Here 989 is near to 1000. 1000. So it is its base is 1000. Here base is the 1000 and the complement. What is the complement? Here 0, 1, 1 is the complement or 11. 11 is the complement. Okay. So, what is its answer? Here as it is, complement square 121. But here we have to see, you see, its base has 3 zeros. That is why here 3 digits will come. After that means in the right side part of answer. So 121 right as it is, 3 digits. 1, 2, 3 digits came right as it is, 3 digits. If we can get only 2 digits, so compulsory should write here 0. Okay, of course here 121 and next show. You subtract 11 from 989. So what is the answer? 978. So this is the answer. Okay, 978,121 is the answer. That is it. Okay. Now, this one also you see. How we can do? This is also you see. What is the base? You see here, it is near to 10,000. 10,000. It is near to this one. Okay. So, it has a, it is base. It is the base. So, base is 10,000. So, next, what is the complement? 11 or 0011. Okay, so 11. So, right side part of the answer we should write 11, yeah, 121. But its base has 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So, 4 digits we should write here, right side, in the right side part of the answer. So, we add 0 here. Not right side of this number, left side of this 121, we should write here 0. Okay, and next. Left side part of the answer we should write. Just you subtract 11 from 9989. So what is the answer? 9978. So this is the answer. So 9 crores 97,80,121 is the answer. So this is the easy way to find the square root of a number which is near to 10 powers and less than to the 10 powers. So its sutra name is Urdhva Tiryak. Okay, thank you everyone. If you like this video, please like the video and comment If you have any doubt or any you impressed on this anything, you should write in the comment section. And also you subscribe our channel if you not subscribed still now. Thank you everyone. And in the one more thing, in the next two I will explain about the square of a number which is more than 10 powers. Okay, thank you for watching.